The Neighborhood Revitalization Program is designed to promote reinvestment and redevelopment in Atchison's traditional neighborhoods, including the downtown core, by rebating property tax payments back to property owners who invest or reinvest in their property. For homeowners, this program eliminates the fear that repairing your house or adding a deck will result in higher property taxes. For developers, contractors, and investors, more robust property tax rebates make real estate investments more financially feasible. The Neighborhood Revitalization Program is grouped geographically into two areas. The first is an enhanced target area, which covers pre-World War II sections of the city of Atchison, and the second is the entire remainder of Atchison County, including the city of Atchison. Projects within the city's enhanced target area neighborhoods, valued at $100,000 or more, are eligible to receive a 95% property tax rebate for 10 years, with rebates gradually reducing in years 11 through 15. Projects under $100,000 are also eligible for advanced property tax rebates, though they are slightly less valuable. Projects outside the enhanced target area are split into several categories. For example, residential rehabilitation projects outside the city's target area at $5,000 or more are eligible to receive a 95% property tax rebate for 4 years, with rebates of 80%, 60%, and 50% in years 5 through 7. For example, Sarah recently purchased a vacant lot inside the enhanced target zone from a family friend. She's planning to build a $125,000 home on that property and wonders what kind of property tax relief the Neighborhood Revitalization Program can offer for her project. With current property tax rates, Sarah is going to owe around $2,400 a year once her project is complete. Assuming she fills out the application, files it before she starts building, and pays her property taxes on time over the life of the rebate, Sarah would receive rebates totaling right around $30,000 over a 15-year period. Years 1 through 10 would rebate about $2,200 per year. Qualified improvements to a structure include new construction, rehabilitation, and additions to existing structures. It's also important to note that the property tax rebates are only for the improved value of the property, meaning none of the taxes on the existing value are rebated. A completed application must be filled out prior to the commencement of construction and filed with the Atchison County Appraiser's Office. The first step in any project is to meet with the County Appraiser's Office. Also, any property that is delinquent in tax payment or special assessment will not be eligible for any rebate for the year of the delinquency. For more details on the Neighborhood Revitalization Program, the application procedure, or to view the full rebate percentage tables, visit growatchison.com.